Stan goes to jail, we'll have someone else to blame.
Anyone want dibs on a Slim Jim? Shane gave me two.
He's like, why? My Halloween mess. Halloween store.
What was that?
So they suck your soul out yet or what?
What are you doing here?
I tried calling.
I blocked your number.
Then I scold.
I'm sure you'll get over it.
I just wanted to make sure you weren't in the loop about stuff.
Well, don't. Okay?
So you all good then?
That's why. Then it worked.
Open the door, Mr. Bowling. We'll open it for you.
Come out. I need to know that I'm not going to be hurt.
No one's going to hurt you.
Or my staff. Nate has a heart condition.
Hey, fuck. All right, Mr. Bowling.
This music's so funny.
Wow. You brought the whole team. Oh, if any of you are in the market, we do give special discounts to government employees.
I think you'll be shut down for a while.
Take all the time you need.
Shirt, pants, underwear. Oh, good. No, you're not. You're gonna get up, you're gonna hose off that self-pity and depression because I'm tired of looking at it.
Oh, is that so?
It is. And once it starts swirling down the drain, you're gonna get dressed. You're gonna shave off that nasty ass.
That's it, man.
And we're gonna go out and celebrate. Do it upright.
What's it to celebrate, Bobby?
You getting a proper lawyer.
I got you, boo.
Wash your ass.
That's it, man, for now.